As a high school senior, Katie Smith was the National Player of the Year. Then, as a freshman at Ohio State, she led the Buckeyes to the NCAA championship game and went on to break the Big Ten all-time scoring mark for both women and men. Her game was ready-made for the professional level, and she powered her way to stardom in the WNBA.
Katie Smith is the answer.
Katie was a nightmare to defend. She was bigger and stronger and more skilled than the person she was going against.
In 2006, Katie won the first of her two WNBA championships with the Detroit Shock. And in 2008, she was honored as the finals' most valuable player.
It's over! It's over! At the power!
There were a lot of players that looked up to Katie because of how she respected the game and played it.
Yes! Get to our spots, all right? And take advantage of them.
Her talent also translated to the international game, where she was a go-to player for USA basketball.
You could tell that it was her dream come true once she made the team. And we need a big shot. It was going to be Katie.
Smith won three Olympic gold medals in 2000, 04, and 08.
I got ball.
One of the most prolific scorers in women's basketball history, Katie Smith continues to inspire future generations.
Use Katie's technique to teach someone how to shoot the ball.
I don't know that there will be another player like her. She set a standard in so many ways.